We got some tri-tips smoking on almond wood today. Got some chili beans and some bread, some garlic bread and some salad and all kinds of good food. Hot dogs for the kids. And a great day at Oceano Airport.
All right.
Well, thank you for coming over. Did you bring a toy for the kids today?
It's right in here. I've got it all bundled up. I didn't want it flying out because of the wind.
Yeah, that would be dangerous. Well, when you get a chance, run it on over to...
Well, today we'd like to introduce Phil Dacry from the San Luis Obispo County Airports. He's here today to join us for our wonderful Toys for Tots event. So we wanted to say welcome, Phil.
Well, thank you, Jolie. This is fantastic. You guys are doing such a great job. We appreciate it, and it's going to be a great event. And you know, with all this activity, you guys have been at the forefront. We're excited about what's going to happen next summer with a Young Aviator Camp.
Yeah, tell us a little more about Young Aviator Camp.
Well, we have the Slow County YMCA that's partnering up with the Friends of Oceano Airport, with the 99s, with the EAA, and the SLOPA organizations. And I think it's just going to be one of those critical mass moments where we're going to get a lot of interest. I understand kids are already signing up, if you can believe that, for next summer, 2 1-week camp. So we're really excited.
If there's any children that are interested in signing up, where would they go? To the YMCA website?
Yes, absolutely. Go to the Slow County YMCA.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.
Thank you for celebrating with us.
It was fun.